using an Easyhaler inhaler device. Check the dose counter before use. This will tell you how many doses are left in the device. Give it a shake. Remove the lid. Prepare the device by pressing down on the inhaler once. It will make a clicking noise. Take a deep breath in and then empty your lungs fully. Place the mouthpiece in your mouth and take a long, fast and deep breath in. Try and hold your breath for up to 10 seconds. Repeat this until the correct number of doses have been taken.